All right, we got Arca Class D fixed at Dover. 40 laps, no cautions. Let's get to qualifying. I'm only showing lap 2, which is the fastest lap. The first lap was like a warm-up lap to get the tires up to temperature. So I'm just showing the lap 2 for qualifying. Happy to win the pole, and we'll just try to drive away and save tires at the same time. Gonna use a little kind of a diamond line. We'll see how that works out. one last turn, then push like a dump truck through four. But at this point, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just putting in extra laps. Figure if not faster, if I do more laps, maybe I'll win. But it's nice to get a win at Dover. It's a tough one. So, Dover is always eventful. Let's see if we can find a couple of incidents here. Just bear with me. Looks like somebody got loose off of two. A little farther up. Car that looked like Bobby Labonte's old car. I don't know if it was also the 18, but it was a green early 2000s Joe Gibbs looking car. So the 22 just hits the wall and I guess he just had enough. This is the car I was talking about. perfect, isn't it?
Sure.
Letting a couple cars go. So I think this is it. We'll just look through his lap times. Yeah, it's that. Probably park it too. It was nice enough to let me go by there. Just to be sure. Oh, he left before he's 20. Maybe we'll run that code. Yeah, I made use of that diamond line. I just kind of ran a low-medium line for the rest of the race to save tires and still maintain the gap that we had built. That's Dover.